Alright guys, I'm out here fishing at my uncle's pond. I got Tyson with me. And I was gonna film some of it earlier and I decided, I'll just go out here and fish some. But then a hawk just lit up in one of those pine trees over there. I know I got you looking right at the sun, and I'm sure this will never show up. But it's like a once in a lifetime chance. People go a long time trying to... Hopefully, what I'm hoping is going to dive down and catch a fish. It's screeching. So I'm going to try to find a place to put the camera. Damn it. I was out here fishing, having me a good time, and then caught three already. And this is day two. I fished 3 days, recorded yesterday, and look who we got here. Tyson started charging them, so he's in the truck now. But the cows, maybe they'll let me fish in peace. We'll see. Well, here's the familiar look you were looking for. Not much has changed. The flag's wrapped up. I need to get it unwrapped. But I'm about to do some shooting. I got the target set up down there. So right now, just loading up the CZ.